Hi there, and welcome to Clean Eating with Claudia in HASfit. If you enjoy pasta, but you don't enjoy all of the guilt that you feel afterwards, then I have something for you. Today, I'm going to show you how to prepare a spaghetti squash. Spaghetti squash is a great vegetable that's high in fiber, low in carbohydrate, and has a mild flavor that you can put in almost any pasta recipe. Don't worry about writing down any of the ingredients or the directions. Just click on this link that's available in the video description. That sends you to HASfit.com where we have everything ready to go for you. Let's get started on this squash.
Okay, so here's what my spaghetti squash looks like. It's about 2 to 3 pounds. Now, the only requirement for cutting a spaghetti squash is an extremely sharp knife, so please be very careful. Dull knives, you'll be here all day trying to cut it. So be sure that you're not cutting crosswise and that you're cutting lengthwise. Okay, now that I've cut it lengthwise, you can see the middle of the spaghetti squash. And all you're gonna do is take a spoon and you're going to scrape out all of the seeds. Kind of like a pumpkin. And then you can just transfer it to a napkin or a trash bag and scoop them all out until both sides of the spaghetti squash are hollowed out. Okay, as you can see, I hollowed out my spaghetti squash. Now, I sprayed a baking dish with a nonstick cooking spray, and I also sprayed the sides of the spaghetti squash with a nonstick cooking spray as well. So I'm using a coconut oil, so just lightly around the edges, flip this upside down, and I've had my oven preheating at 375 degrees. I am now gonna pop my spaghetti squashes into the oven for 40 to 45 minutes. Okay, so I've taken my spaghetti squash out of the oven and I did let them rest and cool down for about 25 to 30 minutes. You're going to need a fork and a bowl or maybe just a very large plate, and this is exactly why they call this spaghetti squash, because you're just going to take your fork and pull down and scrape. And you see when you begin to scrape the sides, it looks just like spaghetti. My favorite way to eat spaghetti squash is, as you see here, just topped with a meat sauce. You can also eat spaghetti squash on its own, as it tastes great that way, or you can actually substitute it in any other of your favorite pasta dishes.
If you enjoyed this recipe, please be sure to check out my blog on HASfit's website where I have additional recipes for you all. You'll also find hundreds of free workouts, our meal plans to lose or gain weight, and our complete 30 to 90 day fitness programs. Please do me a huge favor and subscribe to this YouTube channel. You can also follow us on Twitter and like us on Facebook, and we'll send you the best daily motivation. You can now even download the HASfit Interactive Trainer app so you can take these recipes and workouts with you wherever you go. This has been Clean Eating with Claudia in HASfit, and remember to eat clean and train dirty.